Please welcome Stephanie McMahon.
Now, and I listen and learn the true star, and I'm finally getting my turn. Took my L, burnt my spot. I'ma be here for a minute, sonny boy, if you like it or not. While you think about chicks and whips, I'm on a yacht though, laid back, sun in my face, just like Pablo or Tony Montana. The world is mine. Ain't a cloud in the sky that can stop my shine.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the kickoff of the greatest live event and pay-per-view spectacular in history, WrestleMania 27. This Sunday, we will be emanating live from the Georgia Dome in Atlanta, as Michael Cole referenced, in front of over 70,000 people. We will be broadcast in 100 different countries and in over 20 different languages. But it all started right here in New York City. My father, Vince McMahon, had a vision. His vision was to combine the athleticism and incredible personalities and charisma of WWE superstars with celebrities the world over. And his vision came to life on March 31st in 1985 when I was 8 years old. I remember sitting in Madison Square Garden and watching the likes of Muhammad Ali, Cyndi Lauper, Liberace, mixing it up with Hulk Hogan, Rowdy Roddy Piper. And while my dad... He's not a part of WrestleMania this year, that's for sure. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to take this opportunity to share with you that this is what the WWE is all about. Without our rabid fan base, we are nothing, and we appreciate each and every one of them. Thank you for showing up here today. My father had pretty much leveraged absolutely everything that he owned and everything that the company had built on WrestleMania and its success. And while he watched his dream come to life, afterwards he celebrated in the Rainbow Room, knowing that this was the greatest success our company had ever had, while I slept on the lap of my friend Andre the Giant. Over the next 26 years, we have combined all different walks of celebrities, from Kid Rock to Ozzy Osbourne, Ray Charles, Aretha Franklin, Mike Tyson. Celebrities from all walks of life combined with the greatest WWE superstars of all time, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Triple H, The Undertaker, John Cena, Edge, The Miz, Alberto Del Rio, all superstars that you will see this Sunday as you watch the culmination of my father's vision, the greatest hybrid of pop culture and sports entertainment combined on pay-per-view. WrestleMania 27. And thank all of you.